Yo, 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 another day, another adventure with your homeboy Jermaine. Today's video is gonna be a in real life video. We are going to cycle all the way from San Francisco to Sausalito. It's about an 11 mile journey. And the whole idea is right now, I just started to go forward, to move. The whole idea is to ride all the way there without coming to a complete stop. Now we have some serious obstacles up ahead. Just the biggest obstacle we really have is just this, there's a marathon that's going on and it's making it very difficult to get around. So hopefully I can cross this street and go down Beale Street and avoid the marathon. And then from there I can get back on Embarcadero because I'm gonna have to avoid Embarcadero here. Then I can get back on Embarcadero and just go straight there. So that's the game plan for now. So for now, let's go ahead and let's get this video started. We got a long journey, and like I say, the whole idea is not to come to a complete stop the whole way. So let's cross our fingers we can pull this one off. Because there's definitely some choke points, you know. Trains and pedestrians and cars and traffic and stuff like that can definitely be a choke point. But yeah, we're gonna attempt to do it now. So yeah, let's get this video started. I'll definitely put timestamps in this video. This video, like I said, is gonna be long, and I'll try to put timestamps from when I'm talking and stuff like that, the highlights. But yeah, here we have it. Let's see if I can cross the street here. Let's look for a cross point. I think I see a cross point here. Go. I don't know what happens if I try to take this way. All right, maybe this works. I guess it works until it doesn't, right? This up here is looking to be a little creepy. I may want to turn off because I don't know if I want to risk it up here. Yeah, let's get out of here. Perfect. Avoid that crowd, yo. There's a lot of people out there. Looks like we've passed the marathon. Oh no, looks like this is still the marathon. Okay. I thought this was it. I mean, how long is this crap going for? I mean, I don't mean to be disrespectful, but I'm just trying to figure it out. You know, I see bikes over here on this side. Maybe I'll just take this side. Because that sidewalk's so difficult to ride on. Whenever you ride a bike on a sidewalk, you really realize like how little people pay attention when they walk. Like, people literally don't look, they don't pay attention. I just only notice that when I'm on a bike, you know? Oh no, this marathon is going the same way that I need to go. Yes, it's over. Yes. I'm so glad that marathon's over. Gosh, it's such a headache. Let's ride out. It should be smooth sailing from here on out, guys. Oh, that marathon was stressful. How come all these stupid lights are red, yo? Not one light green.
way.
Thank you.
yo. Woo, this is a long trip. We're getting close.
Thank you.
Beautiful. That is one sneaky hill, yo. It just like creeped up out of nowhere. I'm gonna let this guy behind me pass me. I'm trying to let him pass me. Go, please go. Go, I'm trying to let you go. Go, go, go. Cause I'm slowing down and I noticed that he wasn't slowing down as much. I'm not trying to bomb this hill. I'm not used to it. And here we have it, Sausalito. Oh, it's a beautiful day today. Beautiful day. There's San Francisco over there. And we're gonna get to the town of Sausalito here in a minute. Wow, what is this over here? Like a waterfront area? A good place to end the video? All right, there we have it. Just made it to Sausalito on the KBO. Let's go explore. That was a fun ride. Anyway, like, comment, subscribe. Thanks a lot for watching. Peace out.